Hello guys, welcome to my AdvinTech channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to fix this page isn't available at the moment in Facebook app. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, I will show you 3 to 4 solutions. You can try and solve your problem. First of all, you need to check your internet connection, whether it is working properly or not. After that, open the Play Store. You need to check whether your Facebook app is updated or not. Then search your Facebook. If it is not updated, then click on Update. Then go back. Then open Setting. Then scroll down a little bit. You can see your App Management. Click on this. After this, click on App List. Then search here Facebook. First, you need to click on Force Stop and click on Force Stop. Guys, you can see here Storage Usage. Click on this. And you need to clear your Facebook data. Just click on Clear Data and click OK. After this, then go back, open your Facebook app. Guys, you can see here upper right side 3 lines. Just click on this. Scroll down a little bit. And guys, you can see here help and support options are available. Just click on this. In this, you have to click on report a problem. Guys, you can see here last option, continue report a problem. Just click on this. In this, you have to select the category. Scroll down a little bit. Guys, you can see here page option is available. You need to select the page. Just click on the page. Guys, in this box, you need to type some of the matter which I will mention here. Hi Facebook team, I am getting the error. This page isn't available at the moment. Because of this, I am getting the difficulties. So try to solve the problem as soon as possible. You can type this type of message and you need to attach a screenshot of the error. From here, add image. After adding the image, then you need to click on the send button. Guys, after trying all these options, your problem will be solved. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.